This is the first real stage in the Pyrenees with the Paillard climb and the ascent to Aix-Trois-Domaines. The Paillard climb is 15 kilometers long, 2,000 meters high, and the grades are around 8%, 7.9, so it's very hard, and I believe the battle of the Pyrenees will truly start tomorrow, a war almost, because there will no longer be anything for free. The rider who will pass the Paillard climb first has good chances to go to Aix-Trois-Domaines. We haven't seen Contador much during the stage yesterday. He has protected himself. He purposely didn't show himself. It was the same for Andy Schleck, by the way. They just followed the bunch, they observed. The Saxobank team didn't even need to do the job, as the sprinters teams were the ones who worked, and they failed in the end, as Vinokourov finished brilliantly. I'm not sure it's the kind of stage that suits Vinokourov, but he can be a very good ally for Contador with Navarro. The three of them together might hurt, because Vinokourov can go with Contador in the flat section, accompany him until the top of the Paillard climb, and in the descent he can take him and protect him in the last part and then help him in the last descent. Andy, for his part, will have to protect himself without much help from his partners, because they're not going to be able to. It's not always an easy thing to do.